Sandfield Point, located just a short drive from historic Charleston, South Carolina. It is a mere 15 minutes to Charleston shopping and another 15 minutes to the center of downtown Charleston. The property, adorned with grand trees and captivating views, encompasses 103 acres on Yonges Island, South Carolina. It is set along the banks of Waring Creek and is less than a mile by boat from Wadmalaw Sound and the Intercoastal Waterway. Already permitted for docks and septic tanks, with access to city water, Sandfield Point boasts over 55 acres of high land and direct access to an expansive saltwater impoundment, ideal for fishing, crabbing, kayaking, canoeing, and John boat trolling. For a small partnership of owners, Sandfield provides each owner with their own acreage and privacy, but its manageable size eliminates the need for an on-site caretaker. If used as a residence, commuting to schools and work is quite reasonable. If used as a country home, it is close enough to leave work and bring the family out for some quality time with several hours of daylight available. For those considering development, the property is zoned for 17 home sites and numerous docks. In its totality, Sandfield Point is an amazing opportunity. Close to the dining, fun, and culture of downtown Charleston, but expansive enough to offer the feel of a true private estate. For more information and a private tour, contact Palmetto Commercial Properties.